textures, lots of lemons.
Sir Hilary, please come to meet our patients. Ladies, this is Sir Hilary Bray, Baronet.
How do you do?
He's a famous genealogist.
You will have a drink, yes?
Please, thank come you. And sit down.
How do you do?
Hello.
Thank you.
What is a baronet?
It's a kind of inferior sort of baron.
Oh, how disappointing.
Well,
Oh, I don't mean you're inferior. I mean the title is.
Yes, but what's a genealogist? What is that?
Pommy word for an old people's doctor.
Ah, so he's here to cure for a lame wound.
Watch yourself, she's got ears like an elephant.
What will you drink, sir?
Malt whiskey and branch water, please.
Hey, I'm sorry I was so rude about what a baronet is.
You gave a very accurate description.
Sir.
Thank you.
I must say, it's a treat having a man here for once.
You mean there aren't any others?
Only the staff, and you can't really count them, I mean.
We will not discuss the affairs of the clinic.
Yes, but what is the genealogist? Will nobody tell me?
It would give me great pleasure to tell you.
Well?
Genealogy is all about ancestors and families. I mean, it could easily be that any one of you here is related to a royal house. If only we could go back far enough to find out. Now, if you will tell me your name...
We do not use surnames here. It is the rule of the clinic.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't know that.
Come, it's time for dinner. Oh, our schedule is rather strict. So is our diet. Dear Sir Hilary, if you would sit there between Helen and Ruby.
I'm afraid I've never had much to do with young ladies.
I have ordered you a steak, Piz Gloria. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you, I'm sure I will.
Can I have the bus?
Will you pass me? Are you here for Christmas, Sir Hilary?
Well, I might be.
Oh, good. Then we can have a party before we go.
I mean, that sort of thing's not quite in my line.
Delicious. I used to hate chicken. It used to make me break up. It was all over.
You'd be surprised where.
Potatoes did it to me.
Now I adore them.
No medical histories, please. Now, girls, I'm sure Sir Hilary would like to tell us about the College of Arms in London.
Go on, Sir Hilary, please tell us.
If you'd really enjoy that.
Please.
Come on,
yes.
Tell us.
We promise.
Tell us all about it.
The Heralds' College, or College of Arms, consists of 13 members of the royal household, appointed by the sovereign, to superintend armorial, genealogical, ceremonial, and other matters.
Mm-hmm.
The 13 members are divided into three categories: kings, heralds, and pursuivants. Their titles and offices are of great antiquity. When I tell you that the first Clarenzo King of Arms was created in 1334, and the first Somerset Herald in 1448. Now, when we authorize a coat of arms, it can include all sorts of funny things: crescent moons, portcullises, beasts couchant and rampant, bars, bezants.
Please, what is bezant?
Gold balls. I've brought a book on the subject with me. There's a picture of my own coat of arms, actually, which includes four of them. If you'd care to see them.
I'd love to. I'm in room.
No, no. He will give the book to me. I will pass it to everyone in turn.
It is fair, like that. Yes.
Of course, if you think so, Fräulein.
Is anything the matter, Sir Hilary?
Just a slight stiffness coming on
in the shoulder.
Due to the altitude, no doubt.
The Graf will in yet speak.
The Count will see you now. Grunther will take you there.
Thank you. Please excuse me, ladies. May all your allergies be swiftly cured.
Of course, I know what he's allergic to.
Yes.
Thank you, Grunther.
Book.
No, don't turn it on.
I want to see the pictures.
But you're a picture yourself, and twice as lovely in the firelight.
You are funny, pretending not to like girls.
Well, I don't, usually. But you're not usual. That lipstick was an inspiration. So are you.
No, Sir Hillary.
Call me Hilly.
Hilly?
What's your name?
Ruby Bartlett. From Lancashire. Morecambe Bay, actually.
How did you get here?
Do we have to talk about that now? Oh! It's true!